What makes a wine red?
Grape skins.
Red wine comes from black grapes. Black grapes have a pigment in them called anthocyanin. During the winemaking process, this pigment leaches into the grape juice, also called the must, and starts turning it red. A little bit of contact, it'll be pink. More contact, the darker it gets. Fun fact, you can make white wine from black grapes, but you can't make red wine from golden grapes. That's it. Follow to learn about wine the easy way.